Now look what they've gone and done. This little blue tablet is a heavy-duty detergent. It's called Vim. And I've never had a whiter wash.
Wonder why letters can't define what the pendulum divides. Together sun and sky become a spectrum of our life, and tethered covered eyes until the pestilence it blinds. But mortal man is just a tide upon the ebb and flow of light. If darkness holds us tight, it's all the same in focal sight. Regarding morbid pain, I dumped it all in flow despite the hard yet bolted anger guarding what I hold is mine. If shards could show the signs, I'd never need a watch to know the time. But part of me defies the martyrs bleeding by the lines. Etched in the heart of evening eyesores, greedy style wars, from measurement to milestone, where free me now foresee. Even sounds born from a source of sorts, whether it's forced or boarded or left to sort through the swords. Keep it more if it's orchestrating cordless chords, or pitch it overboard until this chords its course. Of course it's close-knit, cornered, quartered and toasted. I call it comatose in retrospect to the notion. If you want it, let it go and hope it grows in devotion. Euphonic is the soul that sets itself into motion. Give it the nod and get to the bottom beyond the ocean of questions. If the topography switches, don't bother keeping throes in depression. When your thoughts are watery deep, get a makeshift raft and a breather. Or let the sharks who taste the lack of reason scarf that meat up. It's hard to be the one who keeps the carton full. It's even harder being slaughtered over rotten wool. But neither hardship meets the margin when you're talking really suffering. The fall of man is more than just the milk and honey summer flings.